I was born on the streets. But a friendly nun took me into an orphanage. I've come a long way since that time, and there's no going back. But it's the only place that ever mattered to me. Now it's broke and about to be closed down. I won't let that happen. I'm gonna win this stupid tournament and take that prize money. I'll use whatever dirty trick I have to. I've already thrown everything away to get this far. It's time for beatdown!
Let's have some fun, hanging around. Let's go to play fast and loud. Let's go and scream, let's go and shout. Oh baby, I wanna have some fun. Now Joey's gone. We need a change, I need it now. Before Rob's just part of the past. We need a change. Have some fun.
Joking? Do you really think you can take me on?
Miss Welsh!
What? Teach?
Miss Welsh, what are you doing out of school?
Forget me! What the hell are you doing here?
I am asking the questions. What is the meaning of this?
What do you care? Leave me alone!
Wait! Do not disobey me! I'm terribly sorry about all of this.
A schoolgirl? This doesn't seem like the place for you.
Ha! You better not mess with me. For the legendary cowgirl, you don't look so special.
Is that so? Well, let's just get this over with.
But I want to ask you something first.
What's that?
How do you get such a nice rack?
That's none of your business. Bring it on!
Hey, I just want to know.
Thank you.
thought that you could beat Cowgirl.
It was nothing. But who are you?
Who do I look like?
One jacked up nurse?
Close enough. Would you like me to make you stronger?
You don't sound like you're all there. I don't think so.
Don't worry.
Beat it. I don't want some crazy-ass nurse touching me.
I see. Well, your loss.
That chick has issues. Hey, you're that judo medalist. What the hell are you doing here?
There's someone I want to fight again, and she's here.
That's one stupid reason.
Maybe you're right, and I'm stupid. What about you?
I'm in it for the money, baby.
Sounds like you're missing out. Wrestling can be a lot of fun.
Whatever, but you know what I'm going through. We're from two way different worlds. Going down!
Thank you for the fight.
Dude, hello. You lost. What are you doing thanking me?
Because you gave it your all. And today, I am stronger, thanks to you.
You sound like a few fries short of a kitty meal.
It looked like you were enjoying yourself. I'll be cheering for you. Good luck.
Good job!
Young woman, beat Makoto! You very strong!
So you're the one Makoto is all excited about.
I now avenge Makoto. Prepare!
Avenge? That's trash! Envy her.
Huh?
Never mind. Ready up. You're next.
Michael and Makoto, challenge Candy Cane again!
Sure, bring it on. I'll take you both down.
Could I have the mic 1 second? Miss Welsh, stop this nonsense this instant!
Teach? I get.
What has gotten into you, child? Do you want to be held back again?
Hey! It's so not cool, and this isn't the time for that.
This is no time to worry about what is cool. Now get back to school this instant!
Back off! I'm gonna do whatever it takes to win. Even if you're back to the first grade.
That is no way to talk to your teacher. Do not disobey me! Going to continue?
Sorry, but I gotta win that money.
Please, tell me why money is so important.
The orphanage I grew up in is almost broke. They were my only family.
Why did you not confide in me?
Why do you care? This is my fight. So forget me, I'm just another dropout. Go take care of the students who give a damn.
Miss Welsh!
I saw your match yesterday. Did you enjoy beating up your old teacher?
Yeah, felt pretty good. No turning back now. Everyone's getting a beat down.
Excellent. Keep it up. I'll commence the final test tomorrow.
Ha!
Do not dare lay one finger on her.
Teach?
Miss Welsh, all of my students are special to me, and that includes you.
Miss Spencer, I...
Fight to your highest ability, then come back to school when you are done.
Miss Spencer!
Enough! It's time to change the channel on this lame soap opera. Lady X!
Thank you.
going down!
Spencer?
Yes. Excellent job. I knew you could do it. It is time to be getting back to your studies. You have catching up to do.
Yeah, about that. I need some friends, and I'm into wrestling now.
Well, that is wonderful.
So I'm gonna be a wrestler. And that means school's out.
Wait! Unbelievable!
Let's have some fun!